safety, comfort, and the latest technology. Machine operators will find everything they need for their workplace at bauma. As a dredger and caterpillar operator with 30 years of experience in his own company, Sebastian Behr is at the right place here when it comes to the latest features in the driver's cab. Hi, I'm Sebastian. Today we're at bauma and we're going to take a look at the latest generation of cabins. Of course, this also includes the latest driver's seats. From a simple model to a high-end model with seat heating and seat ventilation. As you can see, more and more technology is being installed in the machines and the seats. And of course, since the seats are not in the open air but in a cabin, let's take a look at the first cabin. Touchscreen simplified control functions are part of modern cockpits, as well as the necessary legroom and perfect suspension. Deafening noise on the construction site is a thing of the past. Fritzmeier is focusing with RECALM on a completely new system. What can I expect as an operator from noise cancelling? Well, we fight noise with noise. You can sit down, with pleasure. We strapped our system to the headrests, which fits in every cabin, to every seat. How does one use it? One can operate it over this app. You turn the system on. Now the microphones pick up the noise. The system calculates a counter sound, which comes out of the speakers, gets mixed in your ears, thus reducing the noise. Behr calls the new back area monitoring active person recognition at the rear. It differentiates between persons and objects and belongs to the next level of intelligent assistance systems. Tadano founds crane operators can see everything with a so-called view system. They have an overview of the whole crane periphery via 4 cameras. And sometimes even the whole cab ceases to exist. Here we are in the cabin of the future. The operator is sitting in the safe warm office, controlling the excavator from there. Of course, the excavator is located outside in the danger zone and the operator sits safely in the office. The construction sites are increasingly becoming the digital world, whether it be joysticks completely tailored to the operator or virtual reality as assistant in the cockpit. MTS is presenting the Operator Guidance System 4.0 at bauma that has, among other things, a complete 3D excavator control system. At the Caterpillar stand, Sebastian takes a look back into the past. This is still the old control generation, lots of levers, large steering wheel in the field of view. Now we'll look at the new generation in the cabin. Here you can see the progress, no steering wheel, no more levers, everything freely in view, operated with 2 joysticks, cabin of the future, pure comfort. So, wonderful prospects for Sebastian and his colleagues behind the wheel. So that was bauma, that was our walkabout, seen loads of things again. Too little time because there are so many new things. And I'm looking forward to the next bauma in 3 years, maybe we'll meet again. See you!